So, this is me. You can't see me at the moment. I'm walking up to Benvenue, probably on the last kind of part of it, I would think. But boy, is it misty. You can't see a thing. If you can pan round there, you've got a better view than me. The rain started a bit. That smeary stuff, you know, the stuff you hate that gets into your clothes. Gets everywhere.
This is me. Red face. That's a great view behind me. You can see the hills. You can see a few things. Mist. Murky mist. Oh. Big ball face, Rob. I'll turn it around and you'll see what was ahead. It's a brilliant view. There we go. I doubt I've got very far to go. The view hasn't improved any. But certainly gets the heart racing. And hopefully a few of these and I'll be fitter. I hope so. I'm craving Mars bars now. I'm craving food. Is that okay? Are you supposed to? I brought a 3-course meal with me and 14 Mars bars. So, 20 Snickers. That should get me back to now. Oh man. And a wee shout out to Jill. I got my new boots, my new hill walking boots. When I was on the walk for Meg, I had to sellotape my pair. Well, Jill sellotaped them for me so as I could finish the 23 miles. But I got my new boots and they're brilliant. And I've got gel pads for the feet. So thanks to Jill, she gave me plenty of advice. She says get a better jacket as well. So I've got a better jacket. I'm wearing that today as well. This is waterproof, windproof and everything. Ideal for the hills. So
you really need
so
it.
So there you can see the fantastic views from Benvenue out over the horizon. Oh man. And you can see some fantastic views of the various lochs around here, Loch Katrin and everything. Nah, no happening. So, I've got my two sticks with me, which is good. Sticks are always important, especially when you're old and you've got poor knees and you've got all these stairs to go up. Oh man, there we go. We need a chairlift up here. You know, us older people, this is not on. These conservationists need to take note and get a chairlift on here for all the older people like me that struggle with their knees.
Look at that, just beautiful. Beautiful.
So, less than spectacular views there. So anyway, I was saying to Yella, my stick's all burst on the way down. I came down the path and there was a lot of mud and everything like that, and I put my weight on it and it snapped. But the good news is, I already ordered some new ones on Amazon while I'm here. Yeah, one day delivery. They'll probably be there before I get back home.